Brian, a one-woman show is our we're open this morning. The Ladle Lady brings soup to your door, or you can grab it at a local farmer's market. Our Delaney Bry introduces us to the person behind the idea.
Marianne Comet wears many hats, but today, she's the Ladle Lady.
I've always loved making soups, so I started basically a soup restaurant without the brick and mortar.
Online and delivery-based, word of mouth helped Ladle Lady become more than soup.
Slowly that's kind of evolved into meal planning and meal bowls for people. So it's getting us through the summer, definitely.
A personal trainer and instructor at UWM, when COVID-19 hit, Ladle Lady became Marianne's full-time job.
You know, it's so comforting. I mean, everybody loves soup. It brings people together. Everybody has their, favorite soup.
Creating a new menu each week, Marianne's customers continue to crave a cup of soup.
I like how there's just, there's no ending, there's no ceiling to what you can make.
Delicious soups, salads, and meal bowls. The Ladle Lady has something for everyone in your family.
Parents are homeschooling and working from home. It's just, insane right now. So, the whole meaning behind that is just, we're here for you to, take that stress off your hands.
With colder weather just around the corner, don't forget, the Ladle Lady comes to you. Delaney Bry, TMJ4 News.
Oh.